Now here you can see the gallbladder filled with gallstones. Now I'm just going to, actually there's something in the animation, it's just shining red and white, I don't know what's up with that. What I wanted to show you over here is actually the arterial supply. Now I'm going to zoom in over here and you can see, that's a bit too close, this was the main common hepatic artery was coming up to the proper hepatic artery. And you can see how it's dividing into a right and left hepatic artery up above. I'll have to basically rotate it a bit. Well, you can appreciate it on the back. But here you can also see the right and left hepatic ducts, the bile ones. And notice how through this, you have this artery going to the gallbladder. This is your liver here.